unprivileged people will never have the opportunity to live in a livable environment, a viable environment, because we'll always have to live in the dust and debris of what goes into making the current pyramid.